Hello everybody, I'm Goranakuto, and today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different, and sorry if you can hear some background noises. That is the dishwasher going off to the right of me. So, today is going to be something a little bit different. I'm going to have a bowl of cereal, but it's not just any kind of bowl of cereal with a box of Fruity Pebbles. No, this is going to be a challenge, an eggnog sort of challenge. Eggnog and cereal challenge. I don't believe I've seen anyone do this. I'll be looking it up later, but as for now, this is the first eggnog and cereal challenge that I can think of. So, this stuff, Bergier's eggnog, as you may have seen in the previous video of mine, if you haven't, it's probably because it may have been deleted by YouTube for some odd reason when I last time chugged this stuff. Oh no, wait, the last time I had this was the razor glass thing, if you guys saw that video. Anyway, this stuff, if you remember, if you know about this, just in case, I'm going to tell you anyway, is really thick and really creamy. It's so delicious. You gotta try it. Bergier's eggnog glass bottle right there. Just in case. Just in case. Pause it anywhere you like so that way you can look it up. And here we go. There's nothing in the bowl. I'm going to do this little by little at a time just because this stuff is thick and creamy and I want to be able to have. Oh, okay, so it might work just fine. But I'm just going to still do this anyway a little bit at a time so that way I can get a more comfortable, symmetrical amount of cereal and eggnog in here. I have no idea what I am doing to myself here. The eggnog and cereal challenge. Oh my god. This is probably either going to be the most delicious or most disgusting thing I've ever done. What am I doing? And I forgot to get myself a spoon. Okay, so. All right, there we go. All right. Oops. Be right back. Okay, got myself a spoon, and just to show you guys what exactly is going on, hopefully I don't drop this phone. Okay, so there you go. Right there, a lot of eggnog, a lot of cereal. Looks like a normal bowl of cereal, except with eggnog, don't you think? Wish me luck. Okay, so I'm gonna put this right here, and I'm just gonna be talking to you guys while I'm eating this. So here we go. Alright, so. Oh, gotta put the cap on here so that way it doesn't spoil. Put this off to the side so that it's not noticeable. So, today is Christmas Eve. Tomorrow is Christmas Day. Oh, jeez. Just look at it. Okay, let's go. I can tell this is good. This is really good, actually, but I can tell I'm gonna get pretty sick of it a little quickly. But the challenge is to eat it all, and that's how you win. That's my rules of the eggnog and cereal challenge. Just watching it on the camera. It's so bad to watch it just drip from the spoon. Right from the camera. Like, I have the camera, like, the screen facing me. So that way I know if the camera's catching it all. But just looking at it, I can't look at it while it's dripping. What am I doing to myself? So I hope you all are having a great Christmas Eve. Hopefully you guys are having fun with your family, with your friends, spending it with your loved ones. I also want to apologize for not making another video as of like 3 weeks ago. Been dealing with a lot of stress. And I'm not going to get into any personal details about it. It's a long story, and then, which happened recently, actually. But I'm not going to get into any details like that. I wipe my face off with a napkin from Subway. Go figure. Eat fresh. I also want to ask. I noticed there's still quite a bit of ways. It's not too far away, though, from New Year's. What are your New Year's resolutions? Revolutions. Whatever it is. I can never remember. Resolution? Revolution? What is something that you want to do in the next year? Oh god, I'm getting... I'm not even halfway done with this. Oh god. This is getting bad. I'm not even halfway done with the challenge and I'm already starting to get sick of it. Why did I do this? Is it for the views? Is it for the attention? Am I just an idiot? Yeah, I think that's it. I think I'm just an idiot. It gets harder and harder. It's so gooey. I'm not just talking about the eggnog either. The eggnog legitimately made the cereal gooey. Like, these aren't hard and crunchy anymore. It's just goo. It's just goo now. Oh my god. Come on, I started my own challenge here. I gotta finish it. It'll be sad if I make my own challenge and I can't even do it. Maybe I put in too much cereal. Maybe I put in too much nog. Maybe I put in too much both. Okay. So, I think I have an idea here. Instead of chewing on this stuff, maybe I'll just like take it and swallow it just real quick. I'm gonna try it. See if it works. I can't look at it. Three, two. I can't just swallow it. It feels too weird. Oh my god. Somebody help me. I got myself trapped in my own challenge. I bought so much of this eggnog stuff this year. It's like, this is the most I've ever bought of this eggnog. Like, let's see. There was the Thanksgiving party. I bought two of these. One for the party. No, I think that was it. I think that was just one for the party. And then I bought two more as of last night. Oh, god. If I feel like I'm gonna puke, I'm just gonna stop. I'm just gonna stop. I'm not going to just show a puking video at the end, no. I will stop before I feel like I'm going to puke. And that'll be it. I will officially have lost the challenge by stopping. I'm not just going to keep going like people have done with like all these ghost peppers and Carolina Reapers or scorpion peppers, whatever it is, and they just show themselves puking at the end of it. That's disgusting. And I say that while looking at this spoon with eggnog cereal. That's disgusting too now at this point, but no, that's not what I was talking about. Just regurgitating what you ate, that's disgusting is what I'm talking about. Okay. I think I'm about halfway down. Because you guys saw before how full that was. Like, it was almost at the very top. If I had to say, I think it might be like, yeah, it's right about here. So that's about halfway. Oh, come on. You can do this. Give yourself self-confidence to... Oh, this is gross. Let me just put this eggnog away in the fridge real quick. Got condensation from that bottle. It's like I can't even look at it anymore without... Just close your eyes. Close your eyes. No. No, I'm just... No, it makes it worse closing your eyes because I'm picturing it. I got... There we go. Had... cereal and nug in my gums. I don't think I'm gonna make it. But I gotta try. I gotta try. Excuse me. That one actually kinda felt good. You know, this might make it or break it for me. Mmm. Oh. You know what? I don't think I can do it. I feel something going on in my stomach and my taste buds. I think it's because the sweetness of so much cream from the eggnog and the sweet and sugar of the cereal, I think that's what's doing me in right now. But hey, at least it's gluten-free. As it says right here at the top here, it's in green. Fruity Pebbles and Cocoa Pebbles are gluten-free. If you didn't know that and you like cereal a lot and you don't and you want to try some gluten-free cereal, Fruity Pebbles and Cocoa Pebbles are your way to go. And I cannot do this challenge anymore. I lose. I admit defeat. I'm throwing in the towel. I just can't do it. So before I get off here, I just want to show you exactly where I stand in this challenge. I ate a lot. And there's still that much left. So yeah, it's about... Yeah. As you can see, that is about halfway. I'm... Ooh, excuse me. I don't know whether to say I'm proud of myself or what. But either way, I grossed myself out. I'm pretty sure I grossed you guys out. And if you guys have I've done a eggnog and cereal challenge. Feel free to leave me a link in the description. In the comments below, and let me know if just let me know if you've done it. Let me know if you've seen other people do it. Send me a link in the comments below. And let me know if you also found this absolutely disgusting, or if you have done this before and you enjoyed watching me do this. I cannot look at this right now. There we go. I have to hide this cereal with eggnog with a box of cereal. Go figures. Huh? Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave this video here. This video is not sponsored. This video is not monetized. This was just for the stupidity and fun of it all. So if you like this video, go ahead and click on that like button. If you like me, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. And don't forget to ding the bell for more notifications of my next upcoming videos. Love, peace, chicken grease, everybody. And Merry Christmas. Well, Merry Christmas Eve and Merry Christmas, because I'm pretty sure that I'm going to... I'll make a recording saying everyone Merry Christmas. Alright, love, peace, chicken grease, everybody.